We will start our journey in Logroño, which is the capital of Rioja. It's not a big city, but it's a perfect place to stay if you're going to do day trips to the places around it. The Rioja region is full of grapes and fields and really, really nice landscapes. At the evening, in the old city, you can find a lot of tapas bars, most of them having their own unique plates. This one is special in mushrooms in garlic sauce, which is really, really good. Rioja is also surrounded by mountains. You can hike and climb or even just drive through. It's full of lakes, monasteries, and some ruins of castles.